happened?
Everything's all right, ma'am.
Oh, God. Oh.
I already checked all the rooms. There's nobody here. She described a lot of damage. As of now, we're going to classify this as a false alarm, not a deliberate hoax. Thank you. What'd John say?
Well, he said it was easy to understand someone getting scared their first night alone out here. But that he didn't see anything unusual in the house.
Mom, please believe me. I'm not making this up. I'm telling the truth.
Jess, please. Just stop.
Dad. Dad, I'm really scared. Can we just go home?
Jessica. This is home. You need to get used to that. I thought we agreed that you were going to try. What happened to that?